that happen over and over again?
Well, there was a time when things would have gone very differently.
People never learn.
I better keep out of it.
You have to watch what you tell people.
Wasn't very clever.
The worst shit.
Hang on. Better not go rushing out yet, right?
Probably right.
That won't happen again. That happened over and over again.
Teach me how to handle one-handed weapons more skillfully.
Okay, you know the basics. Holding the weapon lower down will let you put more force into your first strike. Use the swing, remember? Okay, now you need to use your body more. When you've struck twice, spin around. That'll confuse the opponent and put you in an excellent position. Then bring your blade across from right to left once more. And back to the front. Don't forget, practice makes perfect. So get going and master the art of one-handed fighting.
Hey, you! You have a problem.
Really? What's that?
There are people around here who want to get rid of you.
Really? Then you can tell them they should send someone along to enforce their wish.
What makes you so sure I'm not the one to do it?
Because I think you're smarter than that, boy. You'll soon realize that there are better opportunities than working for Gomez. We, too, need capable people in the new camp. And nobody tells you what to do.
Show me your goods.
Choose something.
Tell me more about the new camp.
It's the camp where you have the most freedom within the colony. We don't have any ore barons or gurus bossing us around. We have our own mine, but the ore that is produced there isn't given to the damn king.
So what is it used for?
Our magicians are working on a plan to break out of here. All the ore is collected for this plan. While Gomez and his people are lazing around, we drudge for freedom. That's what's going on.
And if I wanted to join the new camp, could you help me?
If you're serious, we can go now. I can take you to Laris. He's the head of our gang. But if you prefer to beat me out of the camp, well, go for it.
Let's go to the new camp.
Okay, follow me. They'll die out if they keep crossing my path. They'll die out if they keep crossing my path. They'll die out if they keep crossing my path. They'll die out if they keep crossing my path. They'll die out if they keep crossing my path. They'll die out if they keep crossing my path.
What do you intend to do with the weapon, man? You're learning fast. Thank you.
Hey, you! What are you doing out here?
I'm a hunter. Above all, I hunt scavengers.
Can you teach me something about hunting?
That depends. What do you want to know?
Where will I get a bow?
Here. I sell the best bows in the old camp.
I want to learn how to sneak around.
Good idea. That's most important if you want to enter hunts to get at somebody from behind. If you bend your knees when walking, you can see the floor better, and you have better control over your body as well. But everybody will notice you in this posture, so make sure nobody sees you when you sneak around. Keep in mind what I told you, and above all, never get caught.
Show me your goods.
They'll die out if they keep crossing my path. They'll die out if they keep crossing my path. They'll die out if they keep crossing my path. If they keep crossing my path. They'll die out if they keep crossing my path. Don't try that again. Nice of you to leave me some of your ore. I'd take better care of your weapon than you have done. Thank you.
Hey, you! What are you doing here?
I'm a hunter. I make a living out of selling skins and teeth.
Does it pay?
If you know how to cut up the beast the right way, yeah.
I want to learn how to cut up animals.
What do you want to know?
They'll die out if they keep crossing my path. They'll die out if they keep crossing my path. They'll die out if they keep crossing my path. Well, here we are.
When you pass through the gate, you'll reach the new camp. Talk to Lars. He will help you. Give this to him. It's a precious ring. It's your ticket to see Lars. You need a good reason to be allowed to meet him. Well, thinking about it, I think I'll stay here for some time. I've earned enough for now, and things are heating up in the old camp. If you want, come and meet me at the bar. It's the hut out on the lake. Take care.
See you.
Just wait. Show me your goods.
Choose something.
What the hell are you doing here?
Now you're done for. Nobody messes with my guys. Do that again, and you'll regret it.
Thank you.
long as I'm not involved.
All the flattery.
What else can you tell me about hunting?
A lot, but it'll cost you more than a beer. If you know how, you can take the creature's teeth, claws, and skin. It's hard to get them, but they are valuable. At least every merchant will trade those things with you.
What do I have to observe while skinning reptiles?
The only reptiles suited for this purpose are lurkers and swamp sharks. If you slit the skin at the sides, it'll peel off by itself. From now on, you should be able to skin reptiles.
Show me how to take off the claws.
Actually, it's quite simple if you know what to do. Bend the claws forward, never backwards. And you mustn't pull them out either. Claws can be taken, especially from lizards. From now on, you'll know which creature's claws to take.
How can I skin these creatures?
It's very important to skin them from the back to the front. Once you get the hang of it, it'll be easy. Furs are very valuable. The furs of wolves and shadow beasts can be used to make clothes. When you examine the fur of a killed animal, you'll soon notice if it can be used or not.
How do I get the teeth?
The most important thing is to make sure the teeth don't splinter. To avoid that, put your knife near the center of the tooth and lever it out carefully. You can take the teeth of wolves, shadow beasts, and snappers.
What else can you tell me about hunting?
I've told you everything I know.
As long as I'm not involved,
let's talk about something else instead.
Hey, you!
Same old story.
Some people never learn.
Thank you.
That's how it goes.
What else can you tell me about hunting?
A lot, if you know how.
At least... What do I...
The only... If you...
Show me how...
Actually, it's quite close.
How can I...
It's very... The first...
How do I...
The most important... You can take...
What else...
I've told you.
Same old story every
People
time.
People always talk.
Thank you. Trouble ahead.
That won't happen again.
That's really not my problem.
There must be something about that story after all.
Thank you.